Subscribe now! YouTube land, Jamie Powell back for another episode of Subscriber Mail, and this has come from my very good friend and fellow YouTuber, Jason Brett, and he has a fantastic YouTube channel. You should go and check it out. I'll leave a link down below so you can go and do that. Honestly, great guy. He loves his Godzilla. He is the boss. He really is a fantastic guy, and he likes to swear, but don't we all? Fuck, fuck, fuck! Well, most of us anyway. And he sent me a belated birthday present. Now, I don't know what it is. I have a feeling, I have a rough idea going by his live chat last night. So, but still, I'm eager to open this up and see what you sent me. So, Jason, before we start, your name is here. Excuse me, that was very high. I think I sat on a Godzilla toy. Right then, let's open it. Ooh. Oh, we have the card. No, I'm kidding. Let's see what we got in here. You rock. Happy birthday. Look at that. Fantastic. Thank you so much. That's a lovely card. I love it. Oh my God, it's a freaking essay. Look at that bad boy. Right then. To Jamie, bald-headed twat from Bournemouth.
Is that bald-headed twat from Bournemouth?
Hope you have an amazing birthday. I know you've been wanting to watch everything Robocop, so I hope you enjoy what I have sent you. I've added something extra too. Remember not to get too drunk or too fat. Well, you can if you want. I know you love being a turtle. Cowabunga, dude. P.S. Sorry this is so late. Much love and respect, Jason Brett. Fantastic. I like the card. Thank you very much. And all the sentiment inside. I will keep this card from you. Thank you, good sir. You are a good man and I appreciate it. I really do. Oh, I'd buy this for $1. That's right. He sent me the RoboCop 4 editions. We've got two. Well, actually, it's, I don't know. Is it two discs? I don't know. Hang on, let's have a look. Yes. So we've got two double-sided discs of DVDs of the RoboCop TV series. Thank you so much. That's fantastic. I've been wanting to watch these. We all know that I love RoboCop. Right, I need to clear something before I finish this. RoboCop 3. Right, I love the first RoboCop. It is the best. It is violent. It is nasty. It is funny. It's fantastic story. It's a fantastic classic. It's one of the best of its kind. RoboCop 2 has a couple of good action sequences, one in the beginning, one in the middle, and one at the end. And everything in between is just padding for me. I found it really dull. It's a shame because it's just not up to the hype of the first one. If you're going to expect them the same quality as the first one, you're going to be obviously disappointed. But overall, I found that the story was weak and I just didn't really care what was going on. And the action sequences saved it for me, but I didn't really go much of it on a whole. Then I watched RoboCop 3 and I found the story to be a little bit better. It was very simple in its storytelling, but the biggest issue with this is they kill off one of the main characters, which I don't like, and it's like a kid's film. There is swearing and violence in it, but it's very toned down. It was like a 15 in the UK, which is like PG-13 in America. But I found that the story was entertaining. It felt like a nice family film, even though it's not, but because of some of its content. It was a much more enjoyable film, but I don't think it's as good as RoboCop 2 as a representation of the RoboCop franchise. It's a shit RoboCop film, but on a separate level, I found it to be more entertaining, so I didn't mind RoboCop 3. It is a shit film. Don't get me wrong, I can identify it's a shit film, but I just enjoyed it that little bit more, even though it's not really a RoboCop film, it's a family film. And RoboCop should never be a family film. But these are Certificate 15, so we shall see. But I know this is a TV series, they got like a smaller budget, but I really want to watch them. I've never got around to see it. I only saw one of them when I was younger, so. But now I have these, and I'm going to watch the shit out of these, trust me. Thank you so much, Jason. You have no idea what this means to me because I really wanted to watch these and now you've sent me to them, so I really do appreciate it. 362 minutes, that's 6 hours. Holy fuck. Right, what else did he send me? Oh, the wife's going to like this. It's got Chris Pine and Tom Hardy in it. This means war. I've actually seen this. It's quite a funny film. I enjoyed this, but I haven't got it. But now I do. Three alternative endings? Really? Oh, well, there we go then. So thank you very much, Jason. You are freaking rock. What? Jason, you freaking rock. You're not a stick of rock. Although that is delicious. No, it's not. I don't like rock. Oh, for God's sake, this is going really weird really quickly. So yes, thank you, Jason Brett, for sending me these. Fantastic. I will be watching the shit out of these. You are a fantastic guy. Thank you. Stick of rock. Right then, that's it for another episode of Subscribe Mail. Thank you so much to Jason once again. And please stay safe, play safe. Please like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you again soon for another video without the stick of rock. Bye.